I think for people who don't know much about our sport, it's quite extreme and you have a wild ride from start to finish.
So jump a little bit and then eyes at me.
You're going on big water, so it's kind of scary. Everything kind of slows down, and even though the course is only 90 seconds long, it feels like it takes forever just because there's so much to do. But it's very exciting, and I'm hoping to fulfill my lifelong dream of being on the podium in Rio.
All right, let's get a nice smile.